theme park. I'll show it. Trying to get off the ride.
Your fears got the better of you, I see. How fitting that I will win and Batman's life will be over. Not because of what I have done to your precious city, but because you are scared of what I will do to your friends, your family. They are your weakness, hiding just below the surface. I'm sure that you're scared of what will happen when I tear that mask from your face. What will we find? Your true identity, or proof that without your mask, you are nothing. Impotent, powerless, afraid. Leave your equipment on that table, and we can find out.
Nope. So you have to. Alright, so he is going to die. So they pretty much ruined it from the beginning. Great.
Now, the truck.
I don't want to surrender. Hey.
Master Bruce, can you hear me? I'm detecting someone tracking your movement through the city.
I knew he would.
I think I may have missed something, sir.
Huh. Who are you talking? Oh.
Eyes cast, Batman. And from now on, I need your undivided attention. The nightmare is almost over. Your failure. Almost complete.
Nope.
I can see it.
Tim is about to save us.
Your eyes betray you. You are truly afraid.
Oh. But he's probably gonna end up dead anyway. Now they show how you're supposed to do parkour in the game. Huh? Funny. Alright, so I do have to go up here. Oh, do I? Oh. Door locked. Oh. Just the scarecrow toxin, because they're gonna come back to life.
Such a happy couple. Shame about the kid, though.
Game share? I don't think that's possible on PS4. Sorry.
Well, there's no point crying over spilled blood. It's time to move on, kiddo. Let go. Take a load off. Join your parents. Uncle Jay will take it from here.
The Joker.
Are you losing your mind, Batboy? No! This place will be safe in my hands, Brucey baby! Don't worry, pointy little head! Just imagine the fun we'll have when I'm in charge!
Ha!
Fun, isn't it? Fighting for your sanity? I gave that one up years ago! Ugh.
I'm just gonna keep trying to see if we can beat the Joker.
I've had to put up with a lot tonight, Bats. Following you round like a damn lapdog.
Nice.
Now I get to decide. I get to decide everything.
Alright, we're probably not gonna win this. Thank you.
Actually dancing on your parents' grave, sobbing all over their memory.
You can never win, Joker. Oh shit. He actually hit me.
And what about that encyclopedia on wheels? Who's filing cabinet?
There's only one way to stop me, Bruce Hill boy. Come on. You've killed me once already. It gets easier every time.
I'm not gonna kill him.
Who will I kill next? Gordon?
I'll see what happens if I don't kill him.
That bumbling
old be kind of fun.
Of yours? Well, that's your problem, isn't it, Bats? You just can't keep hold of a family for very long.
Come on.
Even the ones who come back end up hating you.
We know it's just an illusion.
Can you blame them? Everyone close to you gets tortured, kidnapped, or killed.
I don't see what happens if I don't do it.
Oh. Go on. Do it.
Come on. Nice. So, is this just gonna keep going like this? Are they really gonna go that much off story? That much off anything Batman would do? And obviously it wasn't the Joker.
So you finally lost it, eh?
Finally snapped. My neck.
Really?
No denying it this time. You've got the mind of a killer. And that mind is mine. It's over, Bruce. You crossed the blood-red line.
Yeah, because the game forced you to do it. I didn't do anything for a long time. Really, Rocksteady? You didn't have the imagination to do anything better than that. Oh. That's like the beginning of Batman Arkham Asylum. And they're also driving us there. The beginning is also going to be the end. Seriously, Scarecrow would never have been able to beat Batman. They have made
Batman?
More out of him than, yeah,
you?
Than
I'm
he should.
Sorry, Robin. Are you ready? This isn't going to end how you think, Crane. Enough bravado. It's too late for that. I don't care who you are, but they will. I'm going to rob them of hope. As they stare into your eyes, they will blame you. Failure will have a face and a name.
So, is he going to be revealed or not?
Mr. Gordon, I would like you to do the honors.
Never. I'm done taking orders from you.
he's gonna die, isn't he?
You bastard!
Take off that mask, or my next shot will kill him.
Oh.
It's okay. It's not okay! You know what this means.
It's the end.
Yep.
When they find out who you are, there'll be no hiding.
True.
You need to trust me, Jim.
Now.
Everyone will see who it is. Yep. Bruce Wayne.
Wayne. Bruce Wayne.
Yep.
Now the world can see you for what you truly are. A legend laid bare. Powerless. Human. Afraid.
Alright, so he did end up losing.
What are we waiting for? Let's get this done!
Huh?
No, no. We need to do this right. He needs to face justice.
This son of a bitch killed 50 of our men!
I say we finish him before he wakes up. He's too dangerous.
We've got 100 guns trained on him. He's going nowhere.
Oh, so you think he's the Joker now?
Guys!
Oh, I know what happened.
You. I've had a devil of a time tracking you down.
Tracking us down? We caught you!
Oh, Cobblepot. Always cruel, but never cunning. Croc, old boy, you might want to duck.
Alright. And yeah. Batman became the Joker. All right. Yeah. I didn't really expect that.